allow, as if we too are one.
Hamlet.
I beg no offense. Ophelia, you are the half-cured Hamlet. My father's death, still, a dagger in my heart. Yet, that same warning endures a second piercing. Cupid's arrow, invented with the very ecstasy of love.
My honor's lord, whose feelings match my own. I blossom and cling to thee like the morning glory to your uniform. Is this love so new, so strange, so wonderful?
Hold it back.
Please do something questionable, Lord Hamlet.
Tis told me, in very often, that you cry out to you, and you yourself love your honey to be most great about bounties. If be so, I must tell you, you do not understand yourself, Sir Philip. What is between you? Give me up the truth.
He hath, my lord, of me, many tenders of affection to me.
Affection? Oh! You speak like a mean girl, and sit in such perils.
Do
you believe his tenderness to go?
I don't know, my
lord. He's a little baby, whose spirit is great. He will love a princess, but he will let her win. Oh, woe for she thinks she knows the ways of men. Nothing but a pretty girl, I might think that was cool. And if you think that's your love, then you're a fool.
But he has a person who is on the honorable
path. Fast, he makes all jokes and jokes.
And if it happens to his people, all who doesn't help.
You're nothing but a pretty girl.
I know so special.
I love them.
Still, are you still?
Well, well, well.
My lord,
Make your wantonness, your ignorance.
Please, Just make it right. Symbol of purity of heart.
And we'll be here for a while, maybe.
I must do all I can to reach you. Do you understand?
If we are whole, right?
Certainly I will. Perhaps here are so maidens.
You cannot think of the scandal of the daughter of the Lord Chamberlain.
The daughter of the Lord Chamberlain, is that all I am?
You'll get enough of this nonsense. Get me to the top at once.
Hamlet, my only love, is up to you. Prove your love true, beyond madness. And I swear to you, if thou sayest thou love me, or give me a sign of any kind, then survive this, I can. I shall dawn as resentful. Perhaps his darkened spirit can't live, and some good cheer bring.
Prolonged or temporary?
This
game at it, boss lords up to fit their own thoughts, which, as her winks and nods and gestures yield them.
Indeed would make one think that there might be thought, though nothing sure yet much unhappily.
Better come in. To my sick soul, as sick as your nature is, each choice, each prologue is a great abyss.
Thank you. water.